Segway lang kami because yes. your parents are actually gonna have a concert. I think ito ulit yung first time of concert sila together. What's your reaction to that?
Ayun, guys, alam nyo, ako lang ang anak nila. So, I don't think na nararamdaman ng iba yung nararamdaman ko about this reunion kasi mixed emotions siya. But of course, nananaig yung happiness ko na, alam nyo, pangarap ko kasi makita yung parents ko na masaya na nag-uusap, nagtatawanan, magkasundo, magkaibigan. So hopefully, guys, pag-pray natin lahat, ito na yung start talaga ng friendship nila. Hindi dahil gusto ko silang magkabalik, and don't get me wrong, hindi na. Pero just para happy yung light lang.
Pero theory ko yun.
Of course, girl! Kasi parents ko yan eh. I always say, para sa lahat, it's a show. Pero para sa akin, guys, totoong buhay ko to.
Hindi ka palalabas, Casey.
Siya pa yung
surprise. Sana naman po, no? Kasi mali-left out ako kung hindi.
Casey, with all the years, talaga you still get emotional about it. Now, you know, whenever you talk about it.
It's exciting. Tears of joy. It's a dream come true. Not just for me, but for Sharon-Gabby fans who, you know, hope and dream and enjoy their love team. Mm-hmm. Siyempre, kung may isang mag-enjoy ng love team nila, ako yun. Kaya nga ako nandito. Yeah, I have all of our supporters to thank for being with us sa aming journey. Not just as a should have been family, but as a blended family or as, you know, individuals who learn to forgive each other and enjoy each other. Yeah.